Hello dear students, today we will start exercise 12.1. Our first question is, for each angle given below, write the name of its vertices, arms and angles. Here they said, we have to write the name of the vertices, arms and angles. So in the first case, we know that the vertex is a point where the arms are meet. So here vertex, I write vertex as V. Vertex is equals to O and arms. Arms are OA and OB. These are the arms of this angles. So arms are OA and O, B. These are the arms. Next is angle. How we will represent this angle? We will write it as angle A, O, B. Angle A, O, B. As we know that we have to write that point in the center in which angle is formed. Here angle is formed at point O. That's why I write O in the center. You can also write it as BOA. But the thing which we kept in mind is that O must be in the center. Okay. Why? Because at point O angle is formed. That's why. Now in the second case, vertices, arms and angle. First of all, vertex is at point O and arm is OX and OY. These are the two arms. Arms are OX and OY. And how we will write angle? We will write it as angle XOY. Angle XOY. Now third case, same, vertex is at point O and arms are OP and OQ. These are the arms. And one thing is remaining, angle. How we will write it as POQ. POQ. You will also write it as QOP. It's up to you. But the thing you should kept in mind is that O must be in the center. Why? Because angle is formed at point O. That's why. Yes. Next is the second question. In the adjoining figure, name the points. As we already done this type of example. So I hope that you will easily understand it. First one, they said that name the points which lie in the interior of angle AOB. Secondly, in the exterior of angle AOB. And third is on the AOB angle. So, here the points are representing which are interior, exterior and on the angle. First of all, in the first part, the points which lying on the interior of AOB. Interior, that means which lying inside. These points P, Q, R and T. These are the points which lying P, Q, R and T. Lying inside. Interior of angle AOB. Next is exterior of angle AOB. Those are lying at the exterior of angle AOB. These points are U, V, S and W. U, V, S and W. And the remaining points which lying on the angle. Which lying on the angle. These points are A, Y, O, X, Z and B. I write here A point, Y, O, X, Z and B. So these are the points which lying on the interior, on the exterior and on the angle AOB.